Hey guys, Stellar Clouds here, back with some more Assassin's Creed Origins. Just need one more ability point for that animal taming. All right, let's figure out where we want to go. We're level 17, so these shouldn't be an issue to take on. Let's. A lot of side quests, a lot of little things to do. Let's do the next of these quests, Lost Happiness.
I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you. Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I'm on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Where's my horse at? I'd really like to shoot open one of those cages. You know, I could probably just open it by hand, like sneak up to the back of it and then go around it. First of all, I just lost my orientation here. Word. Are there any guys around here? I think we're good until we get up over here. That guy.
Yeah.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Very slow. That weapon. Jeez. Well, where'd this kitty come running out here? It's weird.
Samun, are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Saiz. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
There's some treasure around here. It's right here. And a scepter. Let's see what that's all about. This thing's so dang slow. It's the first scepter we got. It's got a much lower damage, but it's level 18. Let's check it out. Try it out. It almost takes as much time to load the fast travel point as it would take to get there at this point. But can't be undone. Just gotta go. Just gotta accept it. These loading screens. If only had a solid state on my PS4. Where's that sector? I guess it's the top. It's a high as low as my level, so. Archers are stationed on the rooftops of Sice.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we
do? It's with the Echo Man. So, I don't have any markers. I just have to.
I will not put words between your teeth, but I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
Archers. Go ahead. Sneak up here.
Egyptian war! Your meat! Hey now! You are dead! Hey, hold on!
I just froze. I could have dodged. I could have tried. I tried to parry. But can't I just...
You will pay, corpse! Yes, can't you?
I heard another merchant failed to face a battle.
Oh my goodness, are you kidding me right now? Holy moly. No, I don't. I don't want to fight you. Ha ha. hit him with an arrow and he gets like no damage. He hits me with one and it's insane. Alright, so let's zoom in. Totally dead. That fall was fatal.
You've signed your own death warrant, Neb.
Is that the fourth? Yes. Alright, we're making progress. I was worried it was gonna be a pain trying to find all these guys, but two for one on that roof. Makes sense that they're not all spread out. Although sending would probably help a little bit. Just a little bit. Those are two brutes, not archers. And he was over there. What's considered safe? It's just this area, I'm guessing, with this circular road. Oh, and there you go. Are those the two that are left? Wow. Well, that teaches me a lesson. Can I jump? No, I can't jump across it. That would make it too easy now, wouldn't it? Looks like I can hit and blade damage. Yes, please. And then, what do we have left? Haste over sting. Alright, let's learn more about the murder. Shrine of Serapis investigation. Well, that's far away. Maybe. They're all far away. Okay, that's just about the closest one besides the Scarab Eyes. But I still want to look and see where I need to go. Whoa, right over here. Luckily, I did not make that a fast travel point. This is fast travel. It's probably about the same here. I'll go here. Take a boat? I don't want to take a boat. Because that, honestly, probably take less time.
You there! Stop!
Are they gonna try to prevent me from... Alright, that's fine. Oh no! Come on, please let me... Yes. What did I run into? Oh. There we go. Please just go. I love those water, those lakes. Oh, that's great. Okay. Got it out of there. Let's get it. Yeah, this is definitely way quicker. I think the boat travels is probably faster than, about as fast if not faster than my mouse. I should probably just go further down. But there's all those hippos though. I mean, they're everywhere anyway. Let me just quickly kind of now. I just destroyed the boat. Well, that I don't think I need it. I'll just fast travel back to that place if I need to. Or wherever I need to go. Oh. Okay, this place. I think we already looked at this.
Serapis. God of divine majesty and Lord of the Sun. Someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket.
Alright, we definitely needed to do that. Let's see what else there is. I see four things down there. I probably don't even need to be up here. Oh no. Ah, he'll recover. There's crocs down there.
Curious, sinister writings.
Maybe if I be very, very quiet. Actually, let me just scan again. There's something there, and... I swear there was two. Okay, so there's that thing. There's this thing right here. And there's two more. One there, and... two things right here. Oh, okay. There's four sites, but this is one site.
This poor man was half eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial and cut out some of his sacred organs. His stomach, at least, was removed.
Oh no. What does that mean?
Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here. But crudely. This is no fine skilled work. This symbol. A dedication to Sekhet, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. This is deeply disturbing. Someone killed him and removed his sacred stomach in a mockery of proper burial. Or perhaps a clumsy imitation of it.
It just says, wait, so I need to go investigate all the sites. I'm guessing that's the only way to finish this. So does that mean it's just sort of an ongoing quest? Okay, well, I don't know, let's just walk out here. I'll select a different quest in a second. So we have some dead stuff here. Some humans came by and just took these guys out or what, I don't know, but I'll reap the reward. There's really not a marker anywhere. Gosh, this is huge. We gotta go way over here. Where's the closest point? Oh, so the green arrow is the fast travel points that means I've synchronized there. Or it's like a spot that I can fast travel to. Because like you can fast travel to spots that aren't synchronized points. Synchronization points. Anyway. There's a statue nearby. Restricted area. Oh, this. I wonder if the statue's in the restricted area. That would seem like the best place to put something that you don't want destroyed. Well, usually, like, statues are in like public areas. Whoa. There's some training going on. Huh. Well, if we come across a statue on our way over to the Metropolis, then we'll do just that. We'll take down the We'll destroy it. Floating baskets of whatever that is. I love this game. It's the best. Honestly, it's a challenge, and I like it. The combat is a bit of a challenge to master. When I say a bit, I mean for me, it doesn't come as easy as a lot of other games do. They definitely made it more difficult to take out multiple guys. Is this something I have to take part in? Oh, you did not just do that. Let's see. Wait, so those are who's? Alright, this is a bad idea. Oh, I can use the... Can I use it on horseback? No, I guess not. Okay, nope. That was a bad idea. Why did it feel like... Who was I helping? Because it felt like they were all enemies. Was I helping people who had no weapons? And I just drew all the attention of everybody. Well, let's not do that.
Sandstorm coming.
What's the meaning of anything? There is no meaning.
Welcome.
Well, these are cool statues. Wonder who built them. Alright, why did I just get off? I gotta go all the way.
Master Tahaka, my name is Baek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
AI sometimes perplexes me.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon me, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
How dare you spill my drink? Fight.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert's
right,
dogs use the storm
as
a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their
telling
race.
Telling myself that, honestly.
Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work!
Alright, let's,
Over here! Crowd of Beckett yet
nope.
Back!
No!
They pour out of the storm!
There's so much...
Fly on the wings of the storm.
That was kind of cool. No, don't you dare kill him. Oh. Okay, isn't there a guy shooting arrows over here? Whoa, that was pretty cool. He was like bleeding out suddenly. Yep, he's fine. Let's go. He runs kind of funny. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought we already took him out. That is a pretty fast weapon. And that's nice because it, you know, it's hard for them to get a shot in. As long as you're not being overwhelmed by enemies, it's not too hard combat. That's just like one of the main differences between this and the previous AC. Is you can easily be overwhelmed by multiple enemies.
Come, Meta! Fight with me! Quick, hunt them down!
Like right here. This is, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Let's see. There's somebody else, right? No. No. Just really hard to see. Unless he's not running anywhere, so maybe there's more enemies. Right. Yeah. Now he's moving. Slowly.
Spears of Letopolis! Rise up and defend your homes!
Oh man, just ran right into that.
Show them the teeth of justice!
Hey, no. That's not okay.
Do not stray into the storm!
No, I can't see.
But instead, you have found our iron teeth.
Oh, why did I do that? Oh, you can assassinate him if you time it right. I see. Oh my god, that's so easy. How come I've not done that before? Why didn't I just assassinate him? There we go. Why is the timing? Like, whenever I choose to do a strong attack immediately, that's when he chooses to hit me. Like, he just stands and waits for me to do something. But honestly, like, he starts before I even... Well,
these Remus think themselves lions!
Holy moly. Why am I just able to assassinate them while they're just...
Stay with me, Bayek!
Trying to get me. I don't understand that.
The Topolis will stand
it just makes it... I was just complaining about how easy it used to be. Hidden blade comes in handy, yeah? Where is he? Oh, okay, I see. Wow, this storm is just very orange now. It just got like so intense.
Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Bayek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Bayek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Love how, like, after their objective was over. The storm happened to stop immediately. I mean, it's not over, but it happened when it meant to. It stopped when it meant
to
stop.
Take up your iron and join us! Brave, loyal servants of the Topolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will
now
I know how close I can get?
Oh, no.
The Topolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Is there anybody? Are they in that cave? Yeah, that's the camp is in there. Ooh, level 19. No match for my hidden blade. Flamingos. Alright, let's get some. Hopefully I won't get attacked by a croc. That'd be unfortunate. These guys... Yep, they're going ahead of me. Well, it's not going to be sneaky, that's for sure. Unless I can. Yeah. I can be sneaky about it. They can do whatever they want. Hey, look at that lighting effect. That's beautiful. Oh, okay. Maybe it was a glitch before, because this guy is not. Oh no. Did I just die from the fall?
Sounds like all a few right. Bandits are roosting up top.
Can I, like, spend some time looting? Or are they just gonna leave me behind? Necessary? Yes. Cool. Definitely. In the bushes when I can't see it? Nah, maybe not so much. But...
at the ready.
I'm following inside where? Oh, we just wanted to kill the last guy. I see.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Litopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there, but Litopolis is fertile ground.
How are things in
this? We're leaving. Not before we do. There was some stuff in
here. Your messages reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow. I have come here to serve the gods.
Once you are rested, we will make a home for you.
I like how you can just like quickly loot while you're running by, and while you're on your horse. That just makes so much sense. I mean, it makes it much more enjoyable to like gather things, gather loot. Where's my horse at? Can you just come out of the water? And I love how the horse can pretty much go anywhere. Oh my. What the heck was that? Come back here. Well, I haven't gotten ambushed by any crocs. We're wading through water, which is kind of nice, but it would be kind of cool if we just popped out. Jump scare you. As the crocs do. With their prey. Oh man, he just had to go right in front of me. Didn't he?
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm? Come,
yeah.
Father said you'd join us for dinner.
Glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Dahaka?
parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawab.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayou?
Are you unwell?
Why do I feel like that guy poisoned us? Because he did. A bit malicious.
The gods be against you, Tahaka.
A pretty crazy spirit quest. Oh, that guy wants to scare him. Well, can we move?
Can we
wiggle?
Aya, where are you, my love? Hemu. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Well, I'm
You have become that which you seek to punish. All that blood and vengeance, but will it bring you peace?
I think they call it justice. That's what I like to call it, but you can call it vengeance.
The stars brought me. The stars will take me too.
Why do I feel like I have no choice but to sit here and wait for this? I mean, I can move a little bit, but...
Snake? Me? It's laughable how little you know.
I mean, if they meant to kill me, they would have just completely buried me, right?
May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel, then the scarab.
So, we're gonna find our gear in this area. Probably gonna be infested with guards. Is there anybody over here? No. I wonder if there's anything we can, like, loot over here that'll help us. We're gonna have to take out guys' bare hands until we pick up a sword or something. Or maybe we can find loot that can give us a sword. Our gear's in there. We might be able to sneak in there.
I should be cautious around here.
I don't think there's anything in that building, so if I can manage, when that guy turns around, if I can jump down. Is this a, where's the, I think the opening is right into this lawn. Is there any,
dead in the shadows.
Did they steal anything? No, we got all our coins, so. That's like the scarab. He's way off, way over there. Yeah, I'm. Is this our horse? I thought we had a different horse. I thought it was a solid color. Brown horse. Time got away from me, guys, so we're gonna have to continue this in the next episode. But thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like and subscribe if you please, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.